They got good players and a terrific coach.
No, they got a couple good players.
And they got a 500 record. I mean, come on.
Don't be fooled by that record. Miami stinks.
It's good like soul food. Parked up outside in the old school. The new me back with the OU.